The rest of the time, this Tampa power play has been a true weapon throughout the NHL. And now here's Victor Hedman, and the shot saved by Jones is Alex Killorn. Tess Martin Jones at the tail end of the power play. Now it's over, but the Lightning still with the puck. Kucherov, and he drifts one high over the glove of Jones. Lightning still with the puck. Kucherov, and he scores! Roof of the net, a Lightning quick release, and it's 2-1.
There's nobody with a better release in the NHL right now than Nikita Kucherov. Simply outstanding shots. Here's the attack of Victor Hedman. This is the way they've gotten in the zone most of the time in earlier games, as I said. So even though they didn't score on the power play technically, they kept the puck inside the zone. And Kucherov will get free. He had a chance earlier than this, but he's always on the move to an open spot. And Vladi Nemestikov, who's the forgotten guy on that line, controls the puck in the corner, makes a beautiful tape-to-tape pass, and Kucherov fills the top shelf.